Police in the Honduran capital, Tegucigalpa, have fired tear gas at hundreds of students demanding the resignation of the president. The demonstrators blocked a main road outside the university and threw rocks and burned car tires. President Hernandez was elected by a narrow margin in November 2017. The opposition accused him of electoral fraud.